You know, I'd still be using Tylenol for my headaches if it wasn't for my doctor. He told me about Orudis KT.
82% of doctors surveyed have prescribed Orudis, and now it's available in a non-prescription strength. New Orudis KT. So potent, just 25 milligrams is as effective as 1,000 milligrams of extra-strength Tylenol.
Just 25 milligrams of Orudis KT takes care of my tough headaches.
New Orudis KT, the potent medicine for pain.
I'm in this carpool where everybody wants to drive.
Your turn to drive
my car. Because everyone agrees that my Ford Contour handles like nothing else.
I'll drive.
Driving, okay, you're driving. Yeah.
Can you believe it? But when they find out it's loaded with things like air conditioning, rear window defrost, air filtration system, and a stereo cassette for a great low price, they'll get their own. And our carpool will be a convoy.
I am a grandfather that takes pleasure in doing anything I can for the kids. And they know it too. I've never been rich and never really wanted to be. I just feel you should live comfortably, but you don't need to be a fool about it. And I try to impart that to my grandchildren. You gotta have a goal and an aim in life in order to get anywhere.
Have you tried the Colgate Deep Clean? Something most teeth never felt. Something you can feel with Colgate baking soda and peroxide with tartar control. Tingling deep in tiny crevices between teeth and along the gum line. You and your dentist will agree. This Colgate Deep Clean is truly monumental. Colgate baking soda and peroxide. Feel the deep clean.
We came for the patty milk tour.
Sorry, this is headquarters. We don't do tours.
Hey, follow me. I'll give you a patty melt tour. This is the actual room where we chose grilled sourdough over rye bread.
Hi there.
I'm Paul Schultz. I buy cheese.
And when the jumbo patty, melting cheese, bacon, grilled onions, and sourdough come together, it's a patty melt.
I've discovered a cure for about 90% of all family problems. Ready? Ta-da! What'd you think I was going to say? Watch less television? No, this is great. Take an ordinary kitchen table and get your family around it at least once a week for a meal. I know you're busy. I know your kids are busy. Maybe it's time you found out what they're so busy doing. We want better kids. We gotta be better parents. And sometimes that starts with something as simple as dinner.
Sommersby will return in a moment on NBC.
It started out as an innocent game, but one boy has invited a killer into their home. He wants her child, and he wants her life. It could happen to any family. It happened to them.
I will pull this trigger.
Deadly Web, NBC, 1 week from Monday.
It's open.
I'm going out.
I can see that. Do we have time for coffee?
What?
It's Taster's Choice.
Taster's Choice. Rich aroma, fresh taste, right in your cup.
You have over 10,000 taste buds. Fortunately, Lean Cuisines consulted every single one of them. Taste bud number 2003 came up with this. Suggested this. Hey, you gotta listen to your taste buds. Stouffer's Lean Cuisine. It's not just lean, it's cuisine.
If you were to make a list of the safest towns in America, at the top of that list would be Eau Claire, Wisconsin. If you were to make a list of cars with the most standard safety features for the money, at the top of that list would be the Chevy Cavalier. So, if you lived in Eau Claire and you drove a Cavalier, would that make you one of the safest people in America? Probably not, but it's a good start. Genuine Chevrolet. The cars more Americans trust.
7 years old and flying high. Her amazing story at 11.
Pardon me, would you have any Grey Poupon?
But of course.
Oh, thank you. Are you putting Grey Poupon on a wiener?
No, no, it's not a wiener. It's a frankfurter.
Oh.
Why? Is that a bologna sandwich you're applying my Grey Poupon to?
That's bologna.
Bologna.
Wiener.
Grey Poupon, also in a squeeze bottle.
Out here, it's Monday. In here, it's Friday. Tuesday. Friday.
Come on in and try one of our new Southwestern specialties.
What's the most important thing you put on? Is it red?
No.
Is it green? I'll bet it's green.
Uh-uh, it's clear.
Soft and dry clear gel antiperspirant. Odor and wetness protection with no white, no messy, no chalky residue.
Clear enough?
Hey, wait a minute. So the most important thing you put on?
Leaves no messy white stuff behind.
Soft and dry clear gel.
Introducing More, the all-new Elantra. More hip room. More leg room. More shoulder room. More power. More agility. More comfort. The Elantra gives you more of what you like than Civic, Sentra, Escort, or Corolla. And oh yes, more headroom than ever. The all-new Elantra from Hyundai. More car.
L'Oreal brings you Color Endure, stay-on lip color that helps lips feel moisturized, not dry. Color Endure stays on you.
And only you.
Won't budge, won't smudge, just like true love.
Color Endures.
Color Endure, stay-on lip color by L'Oreal.
Right now, Karen Geiger isn't thinking about folic acid. She may not know it's more important for a woman to have folic acid in her system at the time of conception and for the first month of pregnancy to help reduce the risk of certain birth defects. And she may not be aware Florida orange juice is an excellent source of folic acid. She thought by drinking a large glass of orange juice, she'd just been doing something healthy for herself. 100% pure Florida orange juice. Are you drinking enough?
This week on The Tonight Show, Jay goes that extra mile to bring you David Hasselhoff, Dave Foley, Christopher Darden, Lionel Richie, Mary Lou Henner, Sybil Shepherd, Penn & Teller, and Lily Tomlin. You never know who might drop in.
Name the first thing you do in the morning after waking up.
Sneak back into the White House.
Take a look.
All new all week on NBC. And on Late Night, check out Conan's lady friends, plus Scott Thompson, Martin Scorsese, Steve Forbes, and Tony Danza. Late Night with Conan O'Brien. He only gets power crazed every once in a while. Now, from the galaxy's hottest new comedy, Third Rock from the Sun, here's Sally in The High Commander with She's a Lady.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner.
Pull yourself together, man!
She's a lady.
You are my
partner! Oh, 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 she's a lady. Talking about the little lady.
She's a lady and she's an alien on Third Rock from the Sun, Tuesdays on NBC.
This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do.
This Monday, NBC presents Kelly Martin in a performance like you've never seen before.
Tell them I don't belong here.
A motion picture every family should see about a choice no parent should have to make.
I'm doing this to save your life.
And no child should have to face.
When will I stop needing it?
Only together can a mother and daughter
really change.
End this heartbreaking addiction. Don't miss Kelly Martin in Her Last Chance, NBC Monday.
Sunday night just got a lot more interesting.
She's the baby right there.
Somehow I caught her. I don't know how I did.
Out of the store.
Who protects us?
They played God with my children's lives.
If I get called to testify, it's going to be for the prosecution.
You know what it is. It's Dateline, and it's now on Sunday nights, 7, 6 Central, only on NBC.
To Webb.
Imagine hearing the call of the road, not the road itself. Imagine having the world at your fingertips. Imagine yourself worrying less and enjoying more. Imagine an automobile so precisely engineered it feels as if it were formed from a single piece of steel. Introducing the all-new 1996 Mercury Sable.
Imagine yourself in a Mercury.
unique, with an inner fire and an irresistible natural beauty. There's no mistaking a brilliance that lasts forever. Surprise her with a diamond beyond all her expectations.
So I went up to JCPenney to get a new pair of Levi's for
the rehearsal dinner. They have Mikasa, so we can toast
my brand new Nikes.
At JCPenney, we have the brands that are important to you, like Arizona, Dockers, and more.
My grandfather even wears a Seiko when he goes swimming.
And my new pair of Hanes.
Come find your brand at JCPenney.
My baby looks so cute in Oshkosh.
Or Samsonite. You just throw it over your shoulder and go.
JCPenney.
The JCPenney catalog is another convenient way to buy your favorite brands.
McDonald's invites you to play the Disney Video Masterpiece Collection Trivia Challenge. Play when you buy any of these favorites. You could win one of 300 million prizes.
I won!
It's gonna be magic. And look what's rolling your way.
It's the pig!
Walt Disney Pictures presents the weirdest...
Don't eat me!
...and wildest adventure ever.
Oh, dear.
Only in theaters.
Wow!
James and the Giant Peach, rated PG. Ah!
Wake up. Remember, we decided to start our morning walk today?
Can't wait.
Wake up to naturally decaffeinated Folgers with the richness of mountain-grown beans and all the aroma and taste of regular Folgers. In fact, if you didn't know Folgers decaffeinated was decaffeinated.
You know, with all these changes, I'm glad we didn't switch to decaffeinated.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing wakes me up like this.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Even decaffeinated.
I just needed to wake up.
I know, honey. Sommersby will return in a moment on NBC.
This week, she's loved him in silence, but just when she's ready to open her heart...
Tell him how you feel about him.
I'll tell John right now.
Her heart gets broken.
I'm in such agony.
Will she confess her love or give him up without a fight?
We need to talk.
The Emmy-nominated Days of Our Lives.
Hello, everyone. I'm Rick Chambers in the Channel 4 newsroom. Coming up at 11 o'clock, each day brings a new piece of the puzzle. New details in the case against the suspected Unabomber. And another accused terrorist declares his innocence. Timothy McVeigh's jailhouse interview tonight. Then she's just 7 years old, but flying high, the world record she hopes to break. And Fred has an all-animal Easter Hall of Shame. The news in Sunday Night Sports at 11.
Air. It fills every breath of every creature. That's why people have dedicated more than 20 years developing some of the world's most environmentally responsible gasolines, helping lead the way to cleaner air for today and tomorrow. Do people clearly protect one thing we all share? People do.
Pardon me, ma'am. I wonder if you have any idea why it is that other supermarket chains don't compare prices the way Lucky does.
There he goes again.
I think they're a little higher.
They just can't compete with Lucky's prices.
Because they would come out second best.
If they compared prices, they'd lose.
Lucky means low prices. So they dared to compare 500 items randomly selected by computer.
Do they compare Ralph's?
And Vons and Albertsons. These other full-service supermarkets were as much as 7.1% higher than Lucky.
What does this all mean to you?
Can Stephanie hear everything we're saying?
On Shuttle by United, our fares are always next to nothing. Told ya.
Oh, that's a low fare.
Oh, so tiny.
They're cute when they're small.
Man, that thing is little.
Thanks.
Shuttle by United, for little baby airfares.
Now that's a low fare.
There she is.
You can spot a Carl's Jr. superstar a mile away. If you know what to look for. If it doesn't get all over the place, it doesn't belong in your face.
We'd like to take a few seconds to show you something you don't see very often. Mechanics working on a Honda.
See why a proposed law may be just what the doctor ordered for new moms.
The support in the hospitals is just vital.
On Extra. Monday at 7, here on NBC4.